it's a nice day. You know, the sun's out, there's lots of rainbows everywhere. Well, anyways, hello everybody, Martin Cohen here. Last time, we got all 120 stars. See? And now... Yep. It's time we do Bowser Galaxy Generator with Luigi. There's not really much difference with Luigi than Mario. How everybody says it, like Mario and Luigi, that's it. Like, good luck Mario, or good luck Luigi. That's it. That's all it is. Any difference. Not really got over here. up. What? This definitely doesn't mean much. Okay, so let's go. They should actually do that. Like, when he punches the ground, it's like, has a motion thing. Like, if you're on the ground, and it does that, then you get, like, done for a little bit. Remember, Nintendo, copyright that to me, because it was my idea. If you ever make that idea up, just remember that was my idea. Ooh! Got him. Oh, we got sliced, blah, blah, blah. Who gives a crap? Shut up. Jeez. Can Bowser get ever any more annoying? Can't Bowser. I wish Bowser would never get annoying. Huh? You know, by continuously facing us. Well, he is a boss, so yeah. He is our enemy, so I guess that is good.
I don't know.
Just and guess what, after all this, we got 9 minutes into the video. It's 9 minutes to do this, dang. Well, to do the intro scene where I was just saying, hey, over here, Mark's coming here and all that stuff. Okay, now I'm gonna show these credits because these credits are special ones. Unless I can because of time constraints and all that stuff and stuff, so some of it or the others, I don't know, whatever it is. If we don't, I don't know. Well, anyways, I'm just trying my best to get through this cutscene. Oh, it's so beautiful. Blah, blah, blah. Shut up. Can we just hurry up? Oh, I just want to hurry up so we can get through this. Come on, I'm pressing A already. Zoom up. I mean, seriously, you're a little kid. Little kids should not be able to do that. Gee. Okay, now he's not. Finally. Finally, he's acting like a real little kid. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know you're beautiful, but... and hot. And epic. Since you're big. Not that kind of big. Like, I mean, you know, like it's like, you know, hey, yeah, never ever, I won't forget, blah, blah, blah. Shut up and go! But give me my hat first.
Don't go to him.
Well, anyways. Yeah, maybe start trying to get on you. Yeah, I probably won't have much time to show it. Dang it! Stupid cutscenes! That is so unskippable! Yeah, you are right. Just shut up! Okay, and next time we'll finish this by showing you the credits next time. See you there.